Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and this is the second episode to create to-do list using Vue JS. If you are new to my channel, then please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss out my new tutorials. So in our previous session, we cloned and run the static to-do application. And today, we'll pass the data from parent to child component using props. And we'll also work on this clear all button. First of all, open your app.vue. So click on source, app.vue. Then you can also open this task component. Now, in order to pass this data from app.vue to task component, over here, you can add vbind task equals task. Then in child component, you can add props and it will be task. Now, since this data is available under this task component, instead of showing static task item, let's show this data. So first, remove two of this task item. Then let's use for loop in this li. So it will be v4. And here I will write task in task. And then let's also add the key attribute. And now it will be task.id. Now, since we are looping this data, over here, you can add curly braces and add task.title. You can now check the site and you should see all the data from app.vue. If you want to add this font awesome icon, for now, I will just copy it from my developer tool and added just over here. Check your site again. And the design is now looking exactly the same. Now, let's work on this clear all button. And when I click on this button, it should remove all of this task item. So let's check the demo. If I click on this button, it will remove all of this task item. To do that, you can open your task component. You can come all the way to the bottom and you can add a method. I will give a method name clear all. So once we click on that button, we should clear all the tasks. So it should be this.tasks equals empty array. Now we have to copy this method. And in this clear all button, we have to add click event. So let's add them and you can add a method name. Now check your site again. And this time, if you click on this clear all button, it will remove all of this task item. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on this clear completed button, plus we'll work on this pending task. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you and see you soon.